An unarmed Trident 2 missile was launched from a U.S. submarine today. The test firing occurred about 50 miles from Florida's east coast off the USS Maryland. The test was a demonstration of the crew's ability to handle the missile system.